Hole number 14, expert division opening round, and I will try again a fancy setup shot, and we'll try to send to the green the ball, and we need to have a wind more than 11. So if with your bear seeker ball the wind is less than 11, I will suggest you to use a wind 0 ball, power 5. We want the target to split the fairway rough line on the left, and with the wind 11.5 to 12.1, 7 top, 2 right spin, with wind 11 about, we want 7.3 top spin. Now if we go to we have to go the wind to be vertical, we want to see the grid line. If it is right of the trees, we have to make 4 clicks more than half a ball curl. If it is between the two trees, 3 clicks more than half a ball curl. And if it is on the left side of the trees, we have to make only half a ball curl to the right. Max of a power shot. Let's go and play it. I like it here, the opponent. So let's see the wind with the bear seeker ball. 11.9. It's quite enough. So to 12, we need 7 top only to right. And top only, and let's go to see the grid line. And now on the grid line, it is just between the trees, so 3 clicks more than a half a ball curl. Great right, and let's see how we'll end up the great right. And it is okay. We end up with the easy wet shot from here. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thanks again for watching, support the channel. Good luck at the tournament. And PS, if you roll up to the rough on the back with any kind of rough iron, max topspin, aim the left edge of the cup with the ball guide little through the hole. Depends, of course, your rough iron you use. And try to hit perfect. 35%, 4.9 rings here, plus 20% in Brigger School. And we drop it nicely for the Eagle. Thanks again for watching, supporting our channel. Good luck.